pray to the Lord. When you see those flying saucers, it may be the coming of the judgment day. It's a sign, there's no doubt, of the trouble that's about. So I say, my friends, you'd better start to pray. They're a terrifying sight as they fly on day and night. It's a warning that we'd better mend our ways. You'd better pray to the Lord. When you see those flying saucers, it may be the coming of the judgment day. Someone's foolish dream, or maybe they were sent down here from Mars. If you just stop and think, you'd realize just what it means. They're more than atom bombs or falling stars. And though the war may be true, there's unrest and trouble brewing, and those flying saucers may be just a sign that if peace doesn't come, it will be the end of some. So repent. Out of time. When you see a saucer fly like a comet through the sky, you should realize the price you'll have to pay. You'd better pray to the Lord when you see.